Activists seeking to recall Kaohsiung Mayor Han Kuo-yu have submitted 400,000 signatures to Kaohsiung's Election Commission. Officials now have 40 days to assess whether at least 228,000 of them are valid. Then a formal citywide recall vote against Mayor Han could be held as early as June. Newly elected KMT Chairman Johnny Chiang said Monday the party would try to rebuild Kaohsiung people's trust in Mayor Han and the KMT party.
Four 3.5-ton trucks carried 400,000 signed petitions from Daliao District to the Kaohsiung Election Commission in Fengshan. Led by the four campaign founders, more than 100 people escorted the convoy of trucks as it rolled up to the Election Commission office. 400 boxes of petitions were forklifted over to the building entrance. Volunteers formed a human chain that moved the boxes through the doors and up to the fifth floor.
Han Kuo-yu, 背弃 Kaohsiung 市民在先.
Han Kuo-yu abandoned the people of Kaohsiung first. The petition then followed. He left first and then the recall followed. We need to make this cause and effect relationship clear. We want to prove to Han Kuo-yu that there has never been any smear campaign against him. The only thing that has ever been is a mayor who didn't look after the interests of Kaohsiung's people. There has only been a mayor hiding in his office, one who writes off all dissenting voices as a smear campaign against him.
Concerned that election officials may not be impartial, campaigners submitted the signatures before the deadline. They say that they have another 150,000 signatures in reserve, just in case.
We ask that when the Kaohsiung Election Commission reviews these petitions, which reflect the will of the people, it does not apply overly harsh rules with no legal basis.
The progress of the recall movement has appeared to raise alarms within the KMT. On Monday, the party's newly elected chairman publicly expressed his support for Han. A KMT Kaohsiung councilor also weighed in on the recall campaign.
Mayor Han is one of our party members. We will cooperate fully with the Kaohsiung City government, doing what we can to ensure its work is felt by the people. We hope to restore the Kaohsiung people's trust in Mayor Han and in the KMT. I think the people of Kaohsiung have the clearest sense of whether Mayor Han Kuo-yu and the Kaohsiung administration have been working for the people. Now that the new chairman has emerged, he needs to step forward to help Mayor Han Kuo-yu and the Kaohsiung administration promote their work. It was you, the KMT, that nominated Han Kuo-yu as the KMT representative for the presidential elections. So you, the KMT, owe Kaohsiung an apology. Today, you, Mr. Johnny Chiang, are the chairman of the KMT. We really look forward to your formal apology to the people of Kaohsiung.
The recall campaign started at the end of last year and entered its second phase on February 8th. In just 1 month, organizers collected over 400,000 signatures to submit to Kaohsiung's Election Commission. If enough signatures are deemed valid, a recall vote could be held as early as mid-June.